What's up, guys? Today we're going to be talking about my reaction to how Manny Machado signed with the Padres for $300 million in 10 years. So basically, my reaction is I thought this was surprising, and I thought this because I didn't think the Padres were in for it. I thought he was going to the Phillies or the White Sox. And so I didn't think the Padres would have any chance. And the Padres are going to have a good year this year probably because their projected 2019 lineup is Ian Kinsler, Manny Machado, Eric Hosmer, Will Myers, Framil Reyes, Manuel Margot, Luis Urias, and Austin Hedges. And then they also have their amazing farm system with the number two prospect in all of baseball, Fernando Tatis Jr., who is going to be coming up soon. And so I think this is surprising. And also, there's been some rumors that the Padres are looking at Harper, too. I think Harper's going to the Phillies. But anything can happen. So, yeah. So, Manny, I think, is going to have an all-star year be an even better player than he's ever been. Even though I'm not saying he's been a bad player. He's just so good. And so I think Manny Machado is going to have a way better season this year. I think Manny Machado is going to teach the younger players on his team with Eric Hosmer. And I think they're not going to take over like the Dodgers, Rockies, Diamondbacks, Giants, because the Giants are in for Harper too. But I think this is a good step for them. And they can, if they build on this, then they can become a very good team. So yeah, I'm just gonna let you watch some Manny Machado highlights, and yeah.
She told me put my heart in the bag, and nobody gets hurt. Now I'm running from your love. I'm not fast, so I'm making it worse. Now I'm digging up a grave for my past. I'm a whole different person. It's a gift and a curse, but I cannot reverse it.
I can't reverse it.
It was a gift and a curse. And now I'm drinking too much.
is the strongest, boy. She told me put my heart in the bag, and nobody gets hurt. Now I'm running from your love. I'm not fast, so I'm making it worse. Now I'm digging up a grave for my past. I'm a whole different person. It's a gift and a curse, but I cannot reverse it.
I can't reverse it.
It was a gift and a curse, and now I'm drinking too much, so I'ma talk with a slur. Last time I saw you, it ended in a blur.
That's a Tony Stark, yeah. 0.4s in a 20 ounce. Three grand,